My son is a wheelchair-bound, spastic, quadriplegic with cerebral palsy. You know, having a son with that level of problems kind of made me wonder, you know, if God is good. But you know, Scott told me the other day, he said, well, Dad, God is good, but he has quality control problems.